This is regenerate purified drinking water. It's from municipal sources and it's filtered. Let's test the pH and TDS levels. First, we're going to test the TDS level. If you want to buy this TDS tester, check the link down below. Turn on the TDS tester. Make sure it says zero, and let's put it in. 11. That is ideal drinking water. Now let's test the pH level. If you want to buy this pH tester, check the link down below. Only do 2 drops. Let's stir it. I gave this a 5. This is acidic.
Stay tuned.
Like and subscribe.